It was like a movie.
Yeah.
You know, it was very surreal just to see all those bands here in a small town like Kalamazoo, you know, in the first place, at the bottom of a ski run, secondly, and then to have that go on, because Tommy's fucking crazy. The guys at Motley were always nuts, you know, I mean, over the top, you know, so it wasn't surprising to see him in that mode that day, you know.